Puppet. YouTube fam jam. How's it going? Sorry I'm a little late. I was making some coffee because I haven't had one today because I'm a lazy piece of poo. Life of a musician, right? One concurrent viewer already. Hi, how are you? Mariah DeMars. How are you, Mariah? Thanks for coming. I have no real plan for today. I just bought a new guitar pedal. It makes guitars do this. Real bass sound. So I thought I'd come on and try it out. Alex's girlfriend. Oh, hey, Alex's girlfriend. Tell Alex I said hi. I got a haircut. You can't really tell with these on. It's cool though. So yeah, I figured I'm just gonna have a jam, maybe play some songs, cover songs, original songs. Play with this pedal, cause it's cool. And I need to know what I'm doing tomorrow. And I've never used this at a gig yet, so. Looks much better. Yeah, I don't like a scruffy. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll just make something up to start. Can you please play Benny and the Jets? Ooh. I don't know it. Maybe? No. I'll learn it though. Send me a message and I promise I'll learn this. I know Tiny Dancer and I know Rocket Man. I think I know Rocket Man. I might not. Tiny Dancer I can do for sure though.
Blue Jean Baby.
Tiny Dancer, Tony Dancer. Hey Tony. Making sure everything sounds good, so if it doesn't, let me know. Some Tiny Dancer then. Excuse my voice if it's not so good because I haven't even talked really today before 5 minutes ago, so I am not warmed up. That's what this coffee's for. Woo. I don't know if coffee's good while you're singing. I don't know, but I'm not here to sound good. I'm here for a good time, you know. Good time, not a long time. That's what all the old people say.
Blue Jean Baby.
You think coffee would hurt? Yeah, you know, it's... I'm an addict though, so you have to fill your addictions. That sounds good enough. day. It seems just for the best. Pretty eyes, pirate smile. You marry a music man. Ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she. Hey Patrick, you made it. I'm just warming up. Jesus freaks in the streets, handing tickets out for God. Turning back, she just laughs. The boulevard is not that bad. Piano man, he makes a stand in this auditorium, looking on. She sings songs, the words she knows, the tune she hums. Hey Alex, thank you. But I would feel so real lying here, no one near, only you. And you can hear me when I say softly. Tiny dancer, count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down in sheets of linen. You've had a busy day today. Hold me closer, tiny dancer. Lights on the highway, and lay me down in sheets of linen. You had a busy day today. What a song to warm up on. Thank you, Patrick. I was just telling other people before you came that I got a loop pedal. Not a loop pedal, a bass pedal to go with my loop pedal. So that's why this sounds like a bass guitar. So I'm just having fun. Thank you, Alex. Thank you. Gotta love Elton John. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. This is live. You can't edit out all the burps. People burp, people fart, you know, stuff happens. Johnny be good. Alex be good. Hell yeah, I'll play some Johnny for ya. Look at all these requests already. It's like I'm famous. I honestly expected no one to be here today. It's a Friday afternoon, right? Or I guess everyone's on their lunch break. Sick. You're not sick. You're just sick to get off work, aren't you? We've all been there. just like a ring and a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Country boy can play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go, Johnny, be pedal sound. His mother told him, someday you will be a man. You will be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around to hear you play your music when the sun goes down. Maybe someday your name will be in the light, singing Johnny B. That's always a fun song. I love this pedal. Damn. It does a lot more stuff, but I'm mostly gonna use it as a bass guitar. For everyone who is here, if you want, like the video, like this live, you know, subscribe, hit the notification bell, everybody. You know how it is. Oh, I almost spilled my coffee. I just got a brand new, like, solid wood, cherry wood desk that you press a button and it lifts up and down, standing desk. Like, God, not even a month ago and I almost just spilled my whole cup of coffee on it. That wouldn't be good. Thank you, Alex. I'm gonna try, pro YouTuber over here, exactly. You know, you gotta push the notification bell these days. Leave a comment. I don't know what else to say. But, no, I'm gonna play Seven Nation Army because that's honestly one of the reasons I got this pedal. Because this sounds dumb, right? Like, this is what I used to do all the time. Like, it sounds okay, but now I can actually... It's like the actual sound. Or is it like this? Either way. I'll give that song a go. It's too early for this. I should be playing like... The birds are flying and the coffee is good. You know, pretty music. I'm playing hardcore rock and roll. Don't mind my ramblings. let's see. Oh, but I dropped my pick. Having way more fun than I should be. Everyone else having fun? Anyone else still here? Awesome, Patrick. Thank you. Thank you, Patrick. Been sick for the past 3 days, but feeling a bit better. Oh no, hopefully it's not COVID. I had COVID. Long time ago. It was like 6 months ago now. But it wasn't fun, I'll tell you that. What do I play next? I'm gonna play, unless anyone has any recommendations, Come Together by the Beatles. Oh, it sounds a lot different without my headphones on. Snuff. What's snuff? Is that snuff? I'm walking on sunshine. Oh, I don't know it. That's a good one though. And don't you feel good? It's not right, but Slipknot. Unfortunately, I don't know any Slipknot harder stuff, but the slow one. I didn't know they had a slower one. I'm gonna check this out though. I'm gonna read the chat after, if I can. I mean, if anyone here knows how I can read the chat after a stream, because I tried reading the last one for recommendations and I couldn't find it. So, if anyone knows, let me know. Because I'm 30 years old now. I'm old. I don't know how technology works. And for some reason, I'm becoming a computer scientist. Can't even look at the stream comments. Fii, for your information, it's not Alex. See, I said Fii. I'm dumb. All right, I'll play Come Together, though. And then we'll get back to the chat. Boom, 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 ding, ding. Yeah, I'm 30. I'm old. God, not you. One second. My pedal's being weird. So I normally have shoes on. It's easier to press the buttons, but I got socks and my toes keep pressing the wrong buttons. Okay. See, what are you doing? We're gonna start again, guys. This is embarrassing. Like, I'm in my room, so I don't feel like there's pressure. There's people watching me screw up and be a dummy. I turned 38 2 days ago. Oh man, I feel ya. We're getting old, eh? I'm not calling you old. I'm old, so I'm allowed to say we're old, right?
free. Come together right now over me.
Welcome to Daniel's room. What do I call it? Daniel Did It Live, number 3. On a Friday afternoon. What's up with the American cash pile behind you? Oh, I make money. I make bank. What do they call it? I make stacks. Now that's $3. You know, I make tips when I'm gigging. So someone gave me that. I was like, that's nice. Thank you. That's so nice of you. If anyone has any song ideas, let me know. I promise I know 1 in 10 songs. So if you list 10, I'll know one of them. I promise. Let's see. I'm a play. I'd make up a song on the spot, but I haven't been drinking. Should I play? No. I'm gonna play some Dean Martin. Anyone know Dean Martin? He's like Frank Sinatra's best friend. They're homies from back in the day. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. I used to listen to that. Grateful Dead. I don't know any Grateful Dead, but I appreciate the Grateful Dead. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I stay home before they lie. It's on my list. I've got a big list. Yeah, friend of the devil. There you go. Did you say that after I sang it? Or are we just on the same wavelength here? What did I say I was going to sing? I've got like short-term memory loss. Sway. I'm going to play some Dean Martin. It's a bit sexy, you know. We're going to have a sexy afternoon. Just tell me what you can play. Well, I've got like 200 something songs over here on the floor. I'd show you, but the camera's just perfect. Maybe I should put all my songs up on my website, and then I can say, go to my website and pick a song and leave it in the comments. Leave a like, subscribe. What time is it? Oh, I've only been going half an hour. I'm gonna do an hour to an hour and a half today. We'll see how I feel. I got a mechanic coming over to look at the AC. But you don't need my life story. You just need a little sexy Dean Martin.
Sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrillers, only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. You know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. And you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
I need a suit and cigar for that one. A tall glass of red wine. See, Patrick knows that song. That's a classic. Is that a road? No, it's a microphone. I'm kidding. It's a AKG Perception 120. It's old. I've had this for 12 years. 10 to 12 years. I'm old. This is my midlife crisis stream. Do you know some 3 days grace or three doors down? Do I? I don't know. 3 days grace, three doors down. What does three doors down sing again? Kryptonite? Is that kryptonite? I got my names all screwed up. Yeah, because you said 3 days grace, three doors down, and I was like, I know 3 a.m. by another band. Kryptonite. Okay, yeah, I'll do Kryptonite. And then I can do MJ for Alex. Hell yeah. This might sound good with my pedal. I don't know. We'll see.
Thank you.
let's add some bass, why not? Probably hard to tell it's even there.
Troubled mind, I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend till the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side, my superhero. I will keep. You took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then you still call me Superman. If I'm alive and well, you be there holding my hand. Keep you by my side, my superhero.
Giggling at myself. I'm treating it like I'm playing a bar with like 100 people. One more time! It's just me. This little echoey room. And you guys, of course. But in my house, we sound great together, man. That'd be awesome, because this room is... It's okay. It's kind of echoey. Like, you guys probably can't hear it, but I do that and it just echoes all around. It's terrible. I promised Alex some Michael Jackson, though. Still got some coffee. Let's see. Doesn't matter if you're black or white. Beat it. No, unfortunately, I only know Billie Jean. Because Michael Jackson's a beast, and I'm surprised I can even sing this. Should try and learn a few more, though. I want to learn rock with you. That'd be good. But nevertheless, this is Michael Jackson, Billie Jean. Bass pedal. Mm-hmm. Yeah, baby. Sing an original song. I can sing an original song. I can sing an original song. I'm that annoying kid.
You want to see my new shoes? You want to see my new shoes? Want to hear a song I wrote? Want to hear a song I wrote?
I'm going to play it anyways because no one's here to stop me. This is a song that probably hurt your ears. This is a song that I wrote with my band Sunday Afternoon a few years ago. It's called I Won't. It's a good song. I'm just remembering that I haven't played it in a while. I'm like, how do I loop this again? Okay, that'll do. Oh, this is a bass line. Are gonna call me Ed Sheeran after this. It's totally an Ed Sheeran song. I should write this for Ed Sheeran. That's an original song. It's called I Won't by Sunday Afternoon on Spotify. There's like two Sunday Afternoons on there. We're the picture where I'm wearing like a white hat and long hair, and we're sat out front of a strip club. Sounds good? Thank you. I hope you're not lying. You're like, damn, everything else this guy played was alright, but what the hell was that? That was poo. I know, I'm only joking with you. I'm kidding. Thank you. Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. Anyone a fan of Pink Floyd? I think we all are, really. Pink Floyd is amazing.
I know I won't miss making love to you.
Jeff Ken, what's up, Jeff? Wait, when I said, who's not a fan of Pink Floyd, did Jeff say me? Come on, man. This is a pretty song, though. It's a Friday afternoon. I've been playing party songs. Well, I guess it's a Friday afternoon. I'll play some more party songs after this. I play that song at gigs a lot, but I never do that. It's kind of cool. Dogs by Pink Floyd. That album, I think that album's called Pigs in the Sky or something, or at least the album cover is a pig in the sky. Animals? But yeah, that's a good song. I don't know it, unfortunately. Do you know any Shinedown? Really hard to sing, but I'm sure you can sing it. Ah, ba ba ba, Shinedown. What song do they sing? Because I want to add it to my list of songs to learn. So to answer your question, I don't know any Shine Down. But no, there's the main song, their like main hit I'd want to learn. I forget what it's called though. 45? Is that what it's called? What am I thinking? Oh, this mouse sucks. I'm gonna do a quick breeze on over to Spotify. Wait, do they sing a cover of... Oops. One second, I'm gonna look before I embarrass myself. Shine Down. 45. I don't recognize 45. I know they do Sound of Madness. Huh. Okay, I will listen after the stream. Simple Man. They do Simple Man? Because I can sing Simple Man. I wasn't sure if it was them, though. Hey, I'll give that a go. Why not? It's been a while since I played Simple Man. So if I mess up, it's your fault. And I gotta loop it too, because it's kind of hard to sing and go, Mama told me, and like play the whole.
When I was young.
Okay. Let me remember how to play it real quick. Okay, that'll do. I'll start again. Yeah, I haven't played this in a while. There it is.
All that I want for you, my son, is to be
satisfied. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Baby, you can do this. You love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Won't you do this for me, son?
Woo! Excuse my voice. Yeah, it's been a while since I sang that one. That was fun, though. That was fun. Let's see, what else do I know? I know a lot. That's the problem. I know a lot. Definitely sing 45 or Save Me. Yeah, I'm guessing they're belty songs then. I don't remember them right now. But yeah, I'm a bit of a belter. That's like my specialty. Just yelling really loud. Let's see. I'm going to sing an Oasis song. I'm not going to sing Wonderwall because that's poo-poo. But actually, you know what I'm going to sing? I forget what it's called now. Loading. It's called Do You Know What I Mean? There you go. So it's a funny story. This song has the exact same chords as Wonderwall. Capos on the second fret, just like Wonderwall. Written by the same band that wrote Wonderwall. But it's not Wonderwall. So this is like a little bit of music history for you. I won't use a looper for this. See, you recognize this, right? Step off the train all alone at dawn, back into the hole where I was born. The sun in the sky never raised an eye to me. Blood on the tracks must be mine. Fool on the hill and I feel fine. Don't look back, cause you know what you might see. Today's gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. There you go, this is Wonderwall and a new song together. Looking to the wall of my mind's eye, I think I know but I don't know why. Questions are the answers you might need. Coming in a mess, going out in style. Ain't good looking, but I'm someone's child. No one can give the air that's mine to breathe. I met my maker, I made him cry. And on my shoulder, he asked me why. People won't fly through the storm, I said. Listen up, man, you don't even know you're born. All my people right here, right now. But you know what I mean, yeah, yeah. All my people right here, right now. But you know what I mean, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I don't really care for what you believe. Open up your fist or you won't receive the thoughts and the words of every man you'll need. Get up off the floor and believe in life. No one's ever gonna ask you twice. Get up on the bus and bring it on home to me. Well, I met my maker, I made him cry. Listen. don't even know you're born.
Ever heard anyone burp mid-song? That's the problem with live streaming with this microphone. Like, if you're in the recording studio, you can fart and burp a bit. You just cut it out. If you're on stage, it's really loud. You can just do this with the microphone. But this microphone picks up everything in the room. So I'm not gonna go over here and go like, burp, because you'll still hear it. That's embarrassing. But yeah, that's Oasis. Do you know what I mean? They wrote Wonderwall, it was a hit, and they went, well, let's do it again. New chords? No, same chords. No, just do it again. All right, let's see. I've got like 15 minutes left. Time flies when you're drinking coffee and making burps and fart jokes. What should I sing? Any requests? Everyone stop listening. Let's see. I'm gonna sing Baba O'Reilly by The Who. Who, you might ask? The Who. Patrick's still here. What's up, buddy? Just gets a little lonely over here, you know? Oh, I should sing some Elvis, because he's right here. That's the man right there. You know? Oh. All right, I'll sing The Who. Then I'll sing some Elvis Presley. Hey, thanks for sticking around, Patrick. This is great. Bird on the tree. You've almost been here the whole show. That's gonna be like watching a whole movie, except it's me. I'm flattered, man. Hopefully you like the music selection. How do I play this again? Okay. That's bad. I gotta go. I'm gonna start with the drums instead. Country. I like country, but I like... Oh wait, I'm in the middle of a song. I like, you know, we'll talk after. We'll be right back. Pete Townsend. Not yet, it's too early to get wasted, but it is Friday. If anyone is getting wasted. Adam Sagigi, what's up, Adam? You're a little late. Maybe I'll play a few extra songs just for you. Just for you. I was gonna play something next, but I forgot. Elvis. I'll play some Elvis. Just cause. Oh. Oh, there he is. You gotta play a little Elvis Presley. I'ma play a song for you. It's an old blues song. This is the song that got Elvis famous, really. It's called That's All Right, Mama. It's like an old 40s song, but he redid it, and then this colonel found him on the radio and went, I need this man. I don't know if you guys have seen the movie. It's a good movie, though. But yeah, this is Elvis's first song. Elvis Presley. Oh yeah, Patrick, you said you're not a big fan of country, but everything else. I'm similar, but you know, like Johnny Cash is cool. I like Johnny Cash. I like, you know, there's some stuff that gets through. What I don't like is, here you go. Well, I was sitting down drinking beer on the patio when my tractor rolled on by, and my doggy said, whistle, whistle, ho, and a whistle, whistle, high, and a whistle, whistle, low. My beer and something tractor. Yeah, I don't like that. That's fun, though. It's fun. What do I play? Adam, any requests? You're probably on lunch break right now. Just looking at my songs here. Same here, man. Like some country, but not that. Yeah, exactly. I hope you liked my song, though. I'm a little country on a country, country, country. Sunday afternoon. Hurt. Wonder what? What? Jolene, Layla, Kelly Road. I don't know what to play. While I'm stuck. I'm gonna play Bad Touch. Yeah, I'm gonna play Bad Touch. By the Bloodhound Gang. Let me just remember it real quick. That'll do. That's another joy of being live. It's like, you get to see that I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just kind of winging it, really. Maybe one day I'll make a plan. It's not fun, though. This is the Bad Touch. If anyone can rap, rap along with me, it'll be good times.
Yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of two-hand touch. You want it tough, you're out of bounds. Want you smothered, want you covered. Like my Waffle House hash browns. Come and cook them for decks, never reach an apex. Just like Cola Cola Sack, you are inclined to make me rise an hour early. Just like daylight savings time. Catacombs of Egypt, only God knows where you stuck it. Hieroglyphics, let me be Pacific, I wanna be down in your South Seas. Got this notion that the motion your ocean means small craft advisory. So if I capsize high tide B5, you sunk my battleship. Turn me on a Mr. Coffee with your automatic drip. So show me yours, I'll show you mine. Tool time, you love it just like Lau. Then we'll do it doggy style, so we can do it, watch X-Files. Now you and me, baby, ain't nothing.
Oh man, my rapping's rough. I swear when he recorded that song, he did like a line, and then he like did another line, and then he did another line, because there's no way he did it all in one. Just like trying to rap all that, there's no room for breathing. That's why I'm like, Waffle House hash browns, coming quicker than FedEx. Because he just, when you listen to the song, he just goes. And you're like, dude, where are you, how are you breathing? I got a phone call in the middle of that too. Naughty, naughty. All right, so I'm going to play one more song. And then I'm going to go. Because, yeah, why not? Why not? Let's see what I end on. Thank you, Patrick. Thanks for sticking around the whole time. This is great. Since you are here, what do you think would be a good time if I were to do this every week? I know Friday afternoon isn't ideal. I just wanted to play with my new pedal. Maybe like a weekend, people are kind of busy, so maybe like a weeknight every week. But yeah, Patrick, since you're here, let me know what you think. Name a day. Ideally not Friday, Saturday night, because I play gigs at bars too. But yeah, let me know. While I figure out what to play, I'm going to play Smells Like Teen Spirit. It's been a while. Everyone likes Nirvana. 6 p.m. on a weekday. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Not too late, not too early. Well, I will get back to you. Maybe like a Monday. Here, it's almost 3 now. 3. Oh, you're 1 hour ahead. I was gonna say. It's like 3 a.m. Jesus. Alright, alright. This is Smells Like Teen Spirit.
I'm worse.
I'm a little rusty there. I don't know if you could tell by the solo. I was like, that's not right. Okay. I'll remember for next time. But yeah, thank you everybody for coming. It's been an hour and a half, and I've got two shows this weekend, so better rest my voice up a little bit. It's been fun. Look out for my announcement for my next show, which I don't know when it will be. I might do one a week, I might do two. We'll see. If you haven't already, like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. If you hit the notification bell, it'll be like, bing, Daniel is live. You'll never miss a show. But other than that, yeah, you guys have been great. I didn't expect any viewers, so thank you for coming. I'm gonna have to remember how to read the chat so I can, what do you call it? I'm trying to, this mouse sucks. So I can see all the recommendations for next time. Because when I go back and I look at the comments, none of it's there. But I'll figure it out. I suck at goodbyes. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for coming.